following footage is classified until the government decides to release it. It was taken by Sam Russell, an American civilian living in the Midwestern U.S. during the war. We have tried to compile the many hours of footage he took during the war as best we could, starting with day one. You will notice there is a gap in time between day 100 and 341. We do believe that Mr. Russell did not film during this time, so I will give you a brief summary of events that happened during those days. After the invaders attacked us with their largest bombs and destroyed most of our major cities, we retaliated with nuclear weapons, but they did not kill a sufficient amount of the enemy to make their use worthwhile. Therefore, we continued with a much more conventional war after that time, which dragged on for many months. We hope this footage will give you a sense of what the common man went through during the war as we follow Sam Russell's journey from day one. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Sam Russell. If you've been watching these tapes in order, it's been a while since we talked last. That was day 100 when that bomb went off and destroyed that city. This is day 341. 241 days. I'm now out in the middle of nowhere at the ranch. Or at least as we like to call it. I'd like you to meet some people. This is the Missourian Citizens Resistance. I've been with them now for almost 4 months. We're holding out. How's it going, man?
What's up,
dude? Not much, this is Jimmy. Hey. This is Jesse, by the way. This is our squad leader, John.
Sam, why do you have that damn thing in my face?
I told you that I used to record my story, and I've decided to start it up again.
I thought you threw that thing away.
I did not.
Alright,
easy. Boy, what's up with him, Patrick?
He's been like that. He's never been a camera person. But knowing him, he's just wanting to get this over with.
Yeah, I know how it is. No fighters. Been flying over in a couple of days. It's pretty nice. We haven't heard any activity. Radio's not working. How's it going, Ben?
Not bad. Just keeping on. Getting tired.
How's it going, Mike? Say hi to the people watching. One day this will be a historical archive. People will be watching this in documentaries.
Hope there's a lot of people to watch it still. This is getting old.
This is getting really old. How are you, my dad, there?
Doing good. I want to record now. Go relax and dry, but hoping we can find some new sources.
Yeah. Well, the problem is not so much the water, it's just I'm getting tired of having to boil it every 5 seconds.
Yeah.
This is the man who convinced me to start recording. Yes, I'm recording, man.
Really?
Told you I was going to.
Glad.
So you're the one that told him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't tell,
boss guys.
Yeah, John gets kind of temperament. Yeah, this is the big guy, Muscles. What's up, dude?
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm recording again.
Are we?
Oh. Yeah.
Well, you know, might be a new face. You know, I joined this group, you know, a little late. They found me up, picked me up here at Boot Hill. And, we gotta keep your body in shape if you wanna fight them avatars. You know?
Yeah, he's always trying to get us to work out and be in shape and all that. That's always a cool thing. And, sorry about that. Didn't expect that thing to move. And, ow. I hate living out in these woods. How you doing? Sorry. Sorry, I'm just trying to get everyone to see what's going on. I haven't seen anything in a while. What's that, the camera? Introduce yourself.
I'm Ari.
Alright, yeah, she's kind of a lookout. And she just doesn't really want to get bothered. Hey, this is what I'm due, sir. I'm trying to record our survival story again. I think it's important.
Alright, well, listen up. Most everybody's low on ammunition. We got plenty of water for now, but it ain't gonna last. Jimmy and I are gonna take a scouting group and try to clear the next hill. See if there's anything worth looking at. We're gonna look for food, water, and ammunition. But above all, water takes priority. Ammunition second. You can go a long time without food.
We've been over this. We've been out here for half a year.
You got a problem?
I ain't got a problem. We've been over this before. If you need a party, then let's go. If you don't, then take care of stuff.
All right, listen now. Let's move out. Jesse, you take care of that guitar. It's the only thing that brings me peace now.
Hi.
Pat, Turner, Sam, you're going to me and Jimmy. Luke, can I have a private word? I said to get that.
Is this thing on? Red light?
It's green right now. Oh, it's red. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, it's recording.
Yep.
It's recording. All right. I got this tactical camera. I'm going to be using it on the raiding party.
Okay.
You go ahead and keep the camera. You can record what you like. Just take good care of it, okay?
Yep, yep.
If they don't come back, it's yours.
All right, debrief me when you get back.
I will.
What's everyone doing?
Relaxing.
Chillaxing.
Instead of some of that good
food and everything, we got ourselves a package of sandwich. Yeah, real good stuff right there. It's gonna work.
How is it gonna help? Not. I said it wasn't.
Okay.
Who cares about the future if we're all dead?
Eh, hopefully we'll be there for it.
Hey, you doing alright, man?
I think I'm doing okay.
You think so?
I don't know.
Alright, I might have Jesse take a look at you when she gets back. If she gets back.
My mind is not what it is.
Do you realize how annoying that is?
Gotta get firewood somehow.
There are tons of trees around us.
Yeah, but I don't want
to
chop
up. You have to pick the one we're sitting on. Really?
Alright, I'll get some of those.
Thank you.
Sometimes when it gets down to them avatars, you like all them new days and all that new technology with them guns and ammunition and everything. Sometimes you just gotta do it the old-fashioned way. That's what we like. That's what I like. That's what I prefer.
Really?
Yeah, it never fails. The old-fashioned way never fails.
You ain't afraid to get close?
Oh, no, I ain't afraid. I ain't afraid of anything.
Well, those muscles gonna keep you in check, huh?
Yeah. You gotta keep your body well-fit in these conditions. You never know what's gonna come at you.
Seemed kind of tense earlier.
I'm fine, wake me up.
I don't know. Didn't seem fine. He's still chopping that wood.
Yeah, right in front of me now.
Yeah, tensions are high. Isn't there something that you can be doing other than chopping wood here?
It's got to be done anyway, so might as well do it. Hopefully we'll find a sharpening stone at some point soon.
Avatars. All right, everybody up. Look alive. You got a name coming, everybody. All right, I don't know what the situation is. They called avatars. We're gonna see what's up. Alright, nobody get too close.
Abby.
What's the situation? We're gone. Everybody move in. No, sir, still rescue, no! Everybody get out! Sir, you gotta go!
Why are you holding this? No!
Put that down. Day 346. That raiding party was interesting. We got three of them. Another one we think probably died, but we didn't find the body, so. Yeah, we got ourselves over here. I didn't get a chance to mention it. What muscles here's got? Well, the alien pulse rifle right there. Oh, yeah.
Ready to kick some alien ass right there.
Yeah. It's going. It's going, Jimmy.
What's up, man?
What's up?
I for much.
Hey, I've been thinking we should let people know who everyone is, since, like, anyone who's been watching all these SD cards and watching them in order, it's probably got to get a grasp on who I am, but they don't know any of you guys. I've just started recording. You want to talk about it at all? I've done this once before.
Yeah, there's not much. I got this jewel. Only thing that makes me smile anymore.
Yeah.
There's only got two things in my life. That's this guitar and my sister. So if I were to lose one, I might as well lose them all.
Oh yeah, we should also mention the fact that your sister is right. Where'd she go?
She's helping right now.
Yep, there she is. Yep, yep. Yeah, didn't know that, so now they know something new.
Well, I mean, you know, back when this all first started, it was, you know, we lost everyone, you know, and that's,
oh, yeah.
You know, I mean, everyone lost everyone.
I know the feeling. I have no idea what happened to mine.
So, when you're left with two things that,
yeah.
Two things are easier to fight for than a lot of things.
Yeah, I lost a lot.
I'm just going to sit here.
Okay. All right, I'll leave you to it. Oh, quick note to anyone who's following. That journal I got, I burned it. Just didn't feel like there was any point to returning it. So I just lit a fire and burned it. I stopped caring about anything myself. I understand exactly what he means. I was recording. This camera was everything. That just felt worthless. Felt pointless. I'm not sure how much longer we can last. Still have the 22. Kept that. Made it through a lot, but man, there's not much point. Not much point at all. Oh, and of course, still got my hat. Still got my hat. What's up, Andrew?
Hey.
I've been kind of recording, doing kind of interviews with everyone, just trying to get a good grasp on everyone's story. You got anything to say about, just tell people who you are and everything?
I guess the best place to start is my previous life. And I call it previous because, I mean, when the aliens came, my life turned upside down. I mean, you can't even call it the same life I had. Back then, I was a Boy Scout. I learned my way of the outdoors. I learned to hunt and how to purify water, but that all changed when the aliens came. And now I'm scared. I don't know if I'm gonna wake up tomorrow or if I'm not, if I'm gonna die. But what makes me keep going is the will to live. That's all I want. I don't care who dies or what happens as long as I survive. I'm scared. I don't know what to do.
I know that feeling. But I don't think you should be doing too bad. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
So got anything to say? To the people?
That's
okay. Thank you, Andrew. Mike! Come on, good friend Mike here. Hey, so I've been doing interviews and just trying to get people's stories so the world can know what we are if we make it.
Yeah, hopefully we'll be there to tell it.
Whoa. It's still hard to get used to that.
I hope they don't find us.
Yeah, well, usually scout fighters like that aren't scanning ground.
Yeah. Wish I could go back to the way it was before.
What was it before?
I had the normal life. I had a, you know, wife, kids, work a couple hours a day, come back home.
Jesse,
and do
don't go too
wanted.
Far.
And then one day, all of a sudden.
Sorry. Okay.
Then one day all of a sudden, everything changed. There was a bunch of ships came in and blew up the city.
I was lucky our town wasn't hit that bad.
I was close enough to the big cities to see where it was the main invasion was, and tried to load everything up that I could, and we were going across the bridge, and then They attacked, blew up the bridge. I got out. Everyone else died. Wife, two kids. And
almost feels surreal right now, doesn't it?
Yeah. Look, only thing I could get out of there before they overtook us is a hatchet. It's not much, but it's something.
Yeah.
Then found the group, found a farmhouse, and that's where I was able to get the gun.
Oh, yeah, I like that thing. Nice shotgun.
It's my baby.
Yep.
So, that's basically all there is. Every kill a couple of aliens every couple of days, and
oh, yeah.
Hope they don't get us first.
Yeah.
But I just want to live a normal life again. I want to stop moving around. Want to stop.
I understand that. What's that? Sorry. Well,
I was just laying on my gym with his playing of music. I used to be a fan of music myself. I used to play a saxophone, and well, I guess I could let you in a little bit about myself.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Well, you know, before this invasion happened, you know, I was just a regular old Missourian farmer. I had my own farm. I had my wife. She was beautiful. I had my dog, which
man.
I loved. He's my best friend. And, you know, then the aliens came and with the avatars and everything. And, those avatars, they burnt everything to the ground. And that guitar that Jimmy's got, it just reminds me of my saxophone. And,
yeah.
I wasn't able to pull it out of the fire. Luckily, I was able to pull out my revolver, though.
Yeah.
Can't go anywhere without this, babe. I mean, you know, I trust my wife. I got my wife with it. And, you know, I was able to get that out of the fire. And, you know, I was living by myself. I've been trained to live by myself for a while. And I was lucky to find you guys as a group because, honestly, I just didn't know what was going to happen. Honestly.
Yeah. I'd only been part of the group for a little while before you guys showed up, so no longer was the new guy anymore when you showed up.
Yeah.
But, man.
I tell you, Jimmy, he reminds me of all the good stuff, and I'm glad to call him my friend.
Yeah.
He's been a real pal.
Yeah. I can't believe this war has almost been going on for a year.
I know, almost a year.
Almost.
You know, at times with this peaceful time like this, it kind of makes me forget that they even came.
I know. But then you got the radio, and I'm going to check and find out if from Jesse if we're getting any radio reports. I want to see what's going on.
Yeah, that might be a useful item.
All right, I'll leave you to it, man. Oh, another quick note. So far, I'm the only person that has encountered an avatar that was using the form of someone I actually knew, which put me in kind of a unique spot. When Chris, when I saw him and he was an alien, oh man, that was still rough. I remember that. And, oh man. And then I remember everybody. James. Everybody I've lost. And I still don't know sign or word from Daniel Thornton. He's gone. I don't know where he is. I just wish I did. Yo, hey, are we getting any radio reports recently from anything? Turn on. Let's see. Let's hear it. Let's let them. Let's see. I know, it's just static. Alright. Let me give it a try. Yeah, you hold it.
Hold it!
You got something?
I'm through! I got a radio!
He's got signal!
Search! Woo! Radio report! We can't talk to him. Search, just listen.
Quiet.
Code. What does it mean?
It's code. I've heard this before.
What do you mean you've heard it before?
I've heard them using this kind of radio code before. I don't know what it means, though.
Why would they be broadcasting a code to us?
They're not broadcasting a code to us. I just picked up a radio wave. I'm losing it.
We ask all civilians in the Denver area to evacuate.
mean, try to get it back. Don't let it.
Wait.
Oh, no. I got it.
I'm being informed San Diego has.
Oh, my God.
What is it?
They took out San Diego. Hey, it was then this time. Not like Wichita with the nuke. Hey, we can't, I mean, yeah, nukes are effective against them, but we can't use them on our own.
I'm losing it.
Well, we're still, that means that someone's still alive. Let's not give up hope, guys. Come on.
What if we tried sending our own signal?
We tried that. We can't seem to pick up the right frequency. I mean, we've been when was the last time they actually gave us a supply drop?
Last time I saw a supply drop come through was a year ago.
Oh, man. If we could get in touch with them, they could start dropping us supplies.
Who's going to drop us supplies, though?
With what?
Anybody! Anything!
Everyone's dead.
Look, everyone is not dead! Because I have no idea what... Has anyone... quick question. I haven't even asked since I've been part of this group. Okay, I've heard a lot about what's been going on here. Anyone know how the rest of the world's been faring? Anyone? Europe? No. Asia?
I don't know anything. The only continent I don't know anything about is in Europe. They've had just as bad of time as we have, if not worse.
Yeah. All right.
I've just been focusing it on me.
I know. This is... You're the boss, so do your thing.
No more playing around with these radios. We gotta save the battery. What if we're on a raid and somebody gets hurt and we gotta call in? Now y'all are just worried.
We have to know what the outside world is. What's going on?
There is no outside world, Sam. It's just us.
I knew it.
It's just us. It doesn't matter if there's somebody else out there. We're family. And we got to take care of each other. I don't care about the Europeans or the Asians or anybody else. I don't care about Wichita. I don't care about L.A. I care about you, and I care about you, and you, and you, and all of you.
All right, that's fine. Whatever, Cade.
If you got a problem with me, get out.
Just letting you know, you reminded me of someone I knew, named Cade. He was obsessed. Guess what happened? Killed him.
Give me that!
What's up, dude? Yeah. Okay.
Now that I've been battered and bruised,
That's all on you, man.
Hey, I'm just trying to be a morale officer here, trying to give the people hope.
Don't piss him off. If you piss him off, you get down and you get bloody.
Yeah, well,
I'm not gonna argue, I'm sorry.
No,
okay.
Do you wanna... Okay, I guess he doesn't wanna talk.
I'm sorry.
He doesn't talk much. How you doing, man?
Pretty good, how about you?
Yeah. I'm doing alright, except for the almost concussion he gave me. I'm just trying to give the group hope. So why don't you introduce yourself and tell everyone, since it was your idea for me to start recording again, so go for it.
I'm Turner Thompson. I think it's important for you to keep filming like this, because it really shows that who everyone is.
I wonder what that was. Okay. Sorry.
No, just people need to know what we're trying to do here. And I'm trying to live up to my little brother dying in front of me in Texas.
And
I was just trying to keep part of him with me. This was his.
Oh, wow. I know. I've lost a few people myself. It's not easy. So.
A couple months went by and met with Patrick.
Yeah.
He was the one that taught me to keep going north.
Yeah. Yeah, he's impulsive, but he's a good kid, I think. So, got anything else to say before I have to conserve battery power, so can't record too much.
I'm just gonna keep the hope up. end, right?
Yeah. That's what I say.
We have no hope. We have nothing.
Yeah.
See ya.
Yeah. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. It's actually helped a lot that you've made me start recording again. I feel like I'm getting something to do, and actually having something to do is keep me going, so I have to thank you, man. Hey, Jesse.
Ooh.
Whoa, whoa. Okay. Hey, I haven't actually talked to you yet.
Okay.
So if you want to just tell people a little bit about yourself,
oh,
that way so people know.
Well, I'm Jesse. Basically the fun one of the group. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
I don't know, I guess I'm the medic. They've basically put me in charge of that because I was in nursing school whenever all of that went down last year, and I had a really hard time. Like, it's really getting frustrating to me because John won't let me go anywhere with anyone because he wants to keep me safe and protect me for this.
Yeah, I know. He's pretty protective about that. Kind of bullheaded.
I'm really mad. Mm. I want to be able to go out there and, I mean, what if something happens to Jimmy? He's like...
I know. I'm just asking, something happens to any of us.
But Jimmy's my brother.
I know.
Like, he's
I know.
All I have left. And I can't have anything happen to him.
I'm gonna be honest, it feels like nowadays, he's my brother too, and you're my sister, and we're all a family now. Most of us have been in this group for what, at least, I mean, well, I guess Muscles there got with our group about, what, 2 months ago? So, part of a group for a long time. I've been here for 4 months.
And I definitely think you guys as my brother, but Jimmy's taught me everything, and he's gone through everything.
I know.
And I can't stand to lose him, but I'm really appreciative of Luke and like all he's doing for me and helping me and letting me go out there on the raids with everyone.
Yeah.
But, I know, John won't let me go anywhere.
I know. Well, you saw what happened when I tried to stick up for the group against him. I kind of got my butt kicked.
Yeah, I don't know how anyone's going to be able to stick up against John.
I know. He's starting to get me nuts. Oh. We'll be alright.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you.
How long has it been since we've seen anybody else? It hasn't. That stint that I had for, 3 months? Not by myself before I met up with this group. I know it might not be perfect, but these people here, this is the only reason I'm still here. There were several nights that, as bad as it sounds, that gun looked more and more appeasing to myself than to everybody else. So,
you think John's making the right decisions?
I mean, I know that he's had experience before. I mean, being in the military for a little bit, I know it's not the best, but it's more than everybody else has got, so... I know we just got to keep trusting them, because when we start questioning him, what else are we going to do?
I guess you're right.
Hey, Luke. How you doing?
You know, I don't care for that camera, Sam. I'll let you have it, but what you need.
Don't have anything to say? I mean, you can tell people a little bit of what you did if something this survives. I mean, let people know who you were.
I had a life before. It happened. I'm here now for this group. I make sure that I do everything I can to keep everybody here safe, because they're closer than family could ever be. So that's about all you're going to get out of me.
All right. Ow. Ow. Oh, man. Bruce.
Take care of them wounds, Sam.
I am. That reminds me never to challenge.
Good point.
Hey. You sure you don't have anything to say?
I do, actually, now that I have a thought. Me and Turner,
He's the one that you're the one that convinced him to come up north in Texas, so.
Yeah, we've both lived in Texas. He was my neighbor, and, I mean, when the whole apocalypse came out.
That's what it feels like nowadays, yeah.
My older brother tried to. There was an avatar that was attacking our family. Mom and dad were dead. So, I mean, just him. He was saving my ass, but he told me to run, and I looked back, and
he was on the ground dead, so I wanted to go back and save him, but he told me to run, so I was told what to do.
Yeah.
And then I ran into him, and we got close, and we head up north.
Yeah.
And we found these people.
Yeah.
They're like family now, so.
I know. We've gotten pretty close to the group. Except for John. Yeah.
John can be cocky, but
he's a good guy.
He is a great guy.
You saved our books multiple times.
I know.
Guys,
people need to know. I mean, no one even knows who you are.
I'm gonna know.
Do you have anything to say?
No, I don't. Because who's gonna watch this?
Somebody has to keep morale.
Just if somebody in the future somehow gets a hold of this, who's to say they're going to have the technology to watch it?
Let's try.
He's been filming.
What?
Nope.
You're done. You got a minute.
I don't know. Are you going to try to tackle me again?
No. I'm sorry. I was just trying to keep morale up.
By tackling me?
No. You... I went for the camera. I was trying to shut the camera off. I tried to tell you that 5 times. I just wanted to shut the camera off because I was getting a little frustrated.
Tell me.
Okay, right. I've lost a few good people and I've seen what you do. Be quiet.
So when you get frustrated, the camera goes off. But when everybody else gets frustrated, it goes on.
All right.
All right. Okay, get some.
Listen, man. The recording thing was only because people need to know what happened. If there's no point, what's the point?
Sam, I understand.
I know the right thing. It's giving me something to do.
I think it's a good idea.
You do?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
How sure are you of that?
All right, just kind of take it.
Okay, I'm gonna be, unpatch here. I'm gonna be honest, I've actually been recording this because I wanted to catch your thoughts, and the rating party thing might be useful. All right. If we ever get to a spot where we can review the footage. No, don't run the camera.
See me?
Yes, it can see you.
Okay. I just want...
You're too close.
What do you mean I'm...
There. Hold back. There you go. You're good. Okay.
Are you recording?
Yes!
Because I'm being honest. I think it's a good idea, and I have something I want to say.
Okay.
What should I do with my hands?
Nothing. I can't see them. All I can see is your head.
Right.
Now I can see your hands, because they're right next to your head. Only if you put them up to your head, can I see your hands.
I forgot what I was going to say, Sam.
Oh.
Right. If there's anybody out there, anybody that ever sees this, I don't know, years from now. I just want people to know that we did what we had to survive. We took care of each other. We are a family. And no...
Yeah, those guys right there. I'm disappointed with everyone now.
No avatars. No man. No alien. No force. On heaven or hell. It's going to keep me from taking care of the people in this camp.
Yeah.
We're going to make it. Someday, this stupid war is going to be over. And that's all I got to say.
Alright. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Now I understand what you're saying about earlier with making sure that we keep up with ourselves and make sure that we're focused on where the issues really are, but we gotta make sure that we give people hope.
Hey, I'm just walking.
What are you saying?
I mean, if we don't have anything for people to look forward to or live for, then we're gonna lose hope, and as soon as you lose hope, you lose sight of life. So we gotta make sure we give the people something to live for.
It's been so long since all I thought about was what's over the next hill.
I know. But just like that 3 month stint I had out on my own before I met up with you guys, you gotta be thankful for what you have here and make sure that you do the best for the group, so. I ain't trying to challenge your leadership, I'm just trying to remind you where our hearts need to be.
I think it's high time we got out of these woods.
I think it'd be a good thing to have a change of scenery.
I don't know what's out there, but
we can't keep living like this.
You're right. I know I wouldn't made it this far without you.
I appreciate it.
What?
Why are you even here?
I'm just staying with you guys, alright? I'm trying to learn a few things, okay?
I guess it can be a bad thing for him to learn. I mean, heaven forbid one of us go down, but
I've been kind of the noob of the group, I feel like. I'm sorry, guys.
It's because you're a nerd.
I've seen people die, alright? Just like you. They don't listen. Another day, another dollar.
He can't have a bad feeling.
He's always got a bad feeling about this.
There's not a lot of cover here. This is a little area. Spread out.
Spread out. Andrew, you with me?
Yeah. As always.
I don't like this creek. That's too much of an ambush spot. All right,
me and Turner will go in first.
Okay.
Sounds good.
I'm back here. All right, yeah, I forget. Oh, got that alien rifle. I just wanted to let people see it. Yeah. Pretty good. Pretty good pulse rifle right there. All right.
Hey, turn around and give us some cover.
Sorry. Cool.
Hey, we got fresh water.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Andrew, you think you should be standing this out in the open like that? I don't think that's a good idea, sir. I'm covering you. I'm making sure Andrew's standing and covering you, too. You good?
Get on out here.
You want me to stay up here? Ties! Alright, this is flying over. Okay, we're good. I still wonder if they think. Alright, you go. Alright, I'll say, you go down. Hey, I wonder if that pulse rifle could take down the tie.
Maybe.
Maybe, if you pull that fully charged.
Yeah, I don't know.
Go ahead. Okay, you covered. I like this tree spot. That's good. Go on ahead. Yeah? Alright, I'm heading down. Heading down now. Alright. Keep going. Still no sign of contact. Right. Alright. I'll keep the back. Got a little pellet to buy a little shelter down there. Alright. Hey, why don't you get on the other side of the river with him?
Okay.
And he's right behind you. I'm going to hang back a little bit.
Keep your spacing. Go 3-3.
All right, I'm going, so.
Oh, dang. The camera.
They're in fire. Shush. Hear that? It's one of ours. Is that plane? It's one of ours. Oh, it's one of ours. Yeah! Good to see a break. Maybe we're winning.
Don't get too excited yet, boys. We're still the ones here on the ground.
True.
Keep your eyes
peeled. Keep my eyes peeled. I'm going down. Finger off the trigger. Finger off the trigger, Sam.
Not okay.
Yeah, you feel like a red shirt sometimes from Star Trek? Yeah, we ought to talk about Star Trek again sometime. Yeah, I thought we'd make first contact with the Vulcans. What?
You're just hearing things. It's dehydrating. Dehydration.
Not dehydration. You just have water. What are you talking about, sir? All right, what's going on?
Did
you
kids
put
different?
What the hell's going on?
I just see some movement behind.
Well,
Sam, shut up. Listen to what
Muscles is saying.
He's had some movement behind us.
Well, Andrew was just complaining.
You're hearing things.
Andrew's quiet.
Man, I haven't been hearing things since my last life, okay?
Yeah, sure. I know.
Muscles sometimes.
We should keep, should we keep hanging on, or?
Sure, I don't hear nothing.
Baby Turner's right.
I think it was wrong.
Baby Turner's right. Maybe this isn't the best day. I don't know.
You want to head back? I mean, we know now that this is here.
We've got water. Let's fill up the canteens, head back. Then tomorrow, we can come back here and try to find the source.
Sounds pretty legit to me. I didn't fill up my canteen. I'll cut down.
Let's cut through the valley.
Alright. Bob! Andrew, watch out! I'm trying! Get him! Bitch! I can see more of them, they're running deeper in the tank!
Andrew! He's dead! No, he's not dead!
We're gonna kill you! Keep reloading! That's a spray! Get going! Are you okay? Get going! I just sprayed my ankle, that's all!
Keep moving!
Get up the hill! Keep going!
No.
I got you going! I gotta reload this thing. Sorry! I'm on the high! Sorry! That's it! Every time I go over there! It's down!
Yep, we got it, Kevin!
What happened? He's been hit!
Yeah, what's going on?
Colin!
Keep providing cover!
Got him!
How bad is it, sir?
There! Yeah!
Jesse! Jesse, are you there? Come in, Jesse!
Go! Here they come!
Jesse, come!
They got us!
We're coming!
Here they come!
Thanks, Jeff, reinforcers! We need Jesse! We gotta get him back to Jesse, guys!
Get him out of here!
Keep firing!
Damn!
We got behind you, Sam!
Come on!
We got cover!
Down there!
Take him back to Jesse!
Go!
Get out of here!
Sam! Go! Go! Keep going!
Cover you! Go with him!
Sam, get out of here! Go! Right! Yay! Hey!
Down the last mag!
Give me! Hold on, play. There you go, you got two shots!
Alright! Turn it out of there!
Hey, we got him!
Stay with us, turn it! Jesse, get
out of here!
I got water!
Patrick, stay back!
What?
Stay back! Get your gun! They got coming! Keep the base camp secure! I'm not seeing anything!
Here, turn!
God!
If I don't make it,
you're gonna be
okay!
There's so much blood, guys, I need some help! Tyler, give me your shirt!
Do something, Jesse!
Jimmy, hurry, Jimmy!
You'll be alright, man!
Cover.
Hey!
I'll be
with
him!
Hold
it
up! Come on, Turner, come on!
No, Turner!
Cover!
Come over here!
Come on, Turner, no! Turner! Turner,
now!
Turner!
Ah! Dude, we're still on. Get a grip! We're still under attack! Look out!
Someone's going to be shot!
Jimmy!
Reloading! I see one! Last guy! It's mine! This one! Ah! Ah! I see a faces. Oh my god!
We got him!
Oh my god! It's him!
He is hideous.
It's Chris! He's dead!
It's human!
It's me! I told you the way they work! They take human bodies, they grow them! They grow them! I knew this man when he was actually alive, when he was a human being! I've already killed, this is the second avatar I've killed of him! They're growing more of the same people! That means they've got an infinite supply of human bodies!
Well, let's make sure he's dead!
He's already dead! He's already dead.
Is that Jesse?
What the?
Jesse!
This is too much, man. Alright. Goodbye. I don't have any bullets left. It's over. It's over. Kate, Daniel, Chris. Adam, Dustin, Matt, John. I apologize. I couldn't save you all.
Is it on?
Wait, there it is.
Is it on?
You guys, check this out.
What are you doing?
I found Sam's camera.
I mean, I guess you gotta do something to keep this up in the game.
Oh, I'm Sam. I'm gonna play with my camera.
I don't like
I'm
that.
I'm gonna film people because I'm
Get
Sam. I'm Sam.
Away
I'm Sam.
You know I don't like
oh,
that.
Oh, fine. No.
We're all gonna die.
Yep. I had a chat with John earlier.
Yeah.
It didn't go too well.
Why?
He got angry.
Why?
That's why.
What'd you guys fight about this time?
The group. Safety.
Group?
I don't know what we're doing. We're not moving. We're not doing anything. It's just, you know. How you holding up over there?
Oh, what?
How you holding up over there?
I'm doing fine. Just wish I could have went on that raid.
Yeah?
Ari, don't go too far.
I mean, time will come. We'll get to go on ours.
Yeah.
You know, you shouldn't be as sad as you are that you ain't going.
Right, right.
What do you say?
Wait, did you guys hear it?
What?
I hear the radio.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? What's it say?
John? John, is that you? Turner's hurt.
You get me? We gotta go.
Alright.
Come on, go get him. Go hop on, go bring him back. Go, guys, go! Oh, I'm sure he's fine.
Come on.
Jesse!
Don't
hurry,
Jimmy!
Give me a ride,
man! Hey!
Elevate his head! Hold it up!
Come on, Turner! Come on,
Turner! Cover!
Come over here!
Come on, Turner, no!
Turner!
Turner, no! Turner! Turner! Ah! What's up? Get a grip! What's over? Ah! Look out!
Someone throw me a gun!
No, it's not!
Jesse!
Jesse!
We lost Jimmy.
You did everything you could, man.
It wasn't enough.
It was your fault. It was mine. It was my fault.
Nothing you could do.
He didn't want to go, but I made him.
We can't be pulling blame on anybody. Things happen. This world isn't anything that any of us have prepared for. We just gotta take it as it comes and make the best of it.
Shouldn't have been this way.
My hand can't stop shaking. That is some depressing music. Tell you what, fits right in. I don't know how to deal with this. I see Chris again. Avatar. Okay. 361. Almost a year. We lost two men. Andrew. Hit us all pretty hard. Same. I'm not waiting for radio broadcast. It's no point. Oh god. That's two. Goop's falling apart. Emotionally, physically. Just.
John! Okay. That was way too far! What are we doing?
Whoa!
What are we doing out there?
Whoa.
There's no reason for any of that. He did not have to die. We needed water. He knew the risk.
We all knew the risk.
We need life. We need life. Every single time another one of us dies, the less water we need. The less water we need, the more we kill off each other.
I'm not having this conversation with you, Jim.
The whole point of this is to keep each other alive, not to send people to die.
Good point.
Hey, go, guys!
Let him have it out!
No!
Let him have it out! They gotta figure it out on their own.
Mike, do something!
Muscles, get in there, break him up.
Okay, you've had your fun!
We good now?
Get your hands off
me, Muscles. You do realize this group is all we've had for the last year. Do both of you understand that? This group is all we've had. Now, I've been out there on my own. Do you want to try that? I don't think so. Do you want to try that? I know you don't. Now quit pissing on each other, and we'll get back and have this as a group again. Yes, people die. Unfortunately, it happens. We gotta set aside our differences, because you look around, these people is all we have. It's all we have. So learn to be adults, and we'll take care of it.
This group is falling apart. This sucks.
You know, man, take this.
All right, no more of that. This group is falling apart. We're sticking together. Like Luke, I've been out on my own. I know how it is.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Hold it. Have you noticed something about us? We're all human beings. None of us have that avatar consciousness in ourselves. We're all just regular human beings. Why should we be fighting each other? That's what they want. They want to kill us. They want us all out. They want our resources, something. Us as slaves. I'm not even 100% certain. We don't have the full picture. It's not like the movies where we get the full picture. Someone saves the day. We're average people. This is the way it goes. And I'm tired of watching everyone argue against each other. I've been watching this for a year now. I knew a man who was obsessed. His name was Kate. He got himself killed. I knew another man, Daniel Thornton. He gave up. I don't know if he's dead or not. I knew another man named Chris. He was too rash. Ran out and got himself killed. Next thing you know, I've seen is an avatar body. Andrew died right next to me. Okay?
We've all got something to give up in this. But if we stay together, we've also all got something to live for.
Exactly. So, I know maybe I'm stepping over my authority here, but I propose we leave. Getting a little warmer. I say we leave shortly after the year anniversary, which will be in a few days. Say we pack up,
We head west, and we see what we can find. Because I know there's a couple of cities out there. Maybe there's nothing left, but it's been sticking around here.
They know we're here! Does anybody get that yet? We've been running raids around here now for 4 months. Somebody was eventually going to catch on that all raids originated back here. They're going to come here, and they're going to kill us if we don't move. Yeah, I'm just a nerd. I'm just a geek. This, not my thing. Not my thing. But I know that I want to live. And I've been saying to that camera for a year, this is Sam Russell, human survivor of an unknown war. Doesn't matter if the war is known, or what we're fighting against, or why we're fighting. But all I know is, we're human beings, we stick together, we stay. You guys want to go on your own, that's fine. I've done it 5 times, it feels like. So, I'm leaving, I'm going that way. You guys want to follow? That's your choice. You guys can have that gun, and this one's personally mine, and the cameras are mine, and 1 day of rations is mine. Other than that, you can all go. That's including you, Patrick. So, I've said my piece. I've been staying quiet and being pushed around too long. But I know what I am, and I know what I'm going to do. It's your choice if you follow.
And I just gotta say it. Well, here we are. Day 365. Wow. But long war. I'm keeping this now because of Andrew. We finally decided we are gonna head out, pack out, and leave. Everyone's getting all this stuff together. Just heading out. Yes. I'm sorry if I'm...
Are you recording?
Yes. I'm sorry if I...
You're fine. Come here. I need you to... need you to record something for
me. Alright.
Patrick.
Sir.
Fort Turner died. Told me that he wanted to give you something. I don't know what it's called, but it's yours.
It's like he doesn't hurt.
Hey man.
Oh.
I'm sorry, bro.
Hey.
I'm sorry, man.
Oh, it's fine.
I know. The last few days have been rough. I don't know if, what's gonna happen with this war, but if any chance that any of his relatives actually get a chance to see any of this footage, do you have anything to say to them about?
Him?
Say about him, yeah.
Well, he was always one of those brothers that you wish you could have. And I just... he was always there. Just... he was always there to help me, cheer me up when I'm down. And always... we'd always have a blast. Killing one avatar after a time, but I guess I'm gonna have to miss him with avatars when I see another one. When I see one, I'm going to get that one for him.
Just don't get yourself killed, man. Don't be stupid.
That's
you're a good man. And he was too.
Yeah, he was.
You'll make it, man. You'll make it.
Oh, I know.
I had.
Something I wanted to ask you. Why'd you record it? I was checking the footage and you were recording. I thought you hated this thing.
I do. I still do. Jesse thrust the camera at me and said, go after Jimmy, and we do what Jesse says.
Okay. How you doing, man? Jesse? All good?
Waiting on the others.
Yeah.
Better, sooner we can get out, the better.
Yeah. I'm all ready to go, too. I guess I'll switch to my tech cam. Leaving in the morning. Or whenever we finally get a chance to. Well, guess we better eat and get some sleep, alright?
Day 366. We're finally heading out from that camp. We got a vehicle not too far from here. We're trying to make it down to those vehicles. I hope we can still use them. That's a decent amount of fighter activity. Ties overhead. Wait. Avatars to the left. Avatars to the rear. To the fire, don't fire. Damn it. Guys, we're surrounded. Head to the vehicles, on my mark. Run! Ambush! He's there! He's there! You okay?
Yeah, go!
Come on, man! Come on! Vehicles! Vehicles, come on! Come on! Get inside, get inside, get inside! We're gonna make it. Time to extend. We're gonna find Jessie and she's gonna make you better. Jimmy! Mike! Where's the rest of the group? Did you see any of them?
No. Did you get hit? They just started shooting. There was fire everywhere.
I know.
They're above us too.
I know. I can hear. I can hear them. Come on. Quiet. Quiet. Don't let you down here. Real quick. We'll go look for help. Lay down. Fence here. How bad are you hit? Sir, I need to know how bad you've been hit. Can you see? I'm gonna have to check you. Oh.
I'm long time.
Get off my hand.
Sam.
We need civilization. Oh, tree. I don't even know how much my camera's getting. Is it even recording this?
It's recording.
It's flying over. Too late. They're everywhere. I still hear them out there. Jimmy! Mike! Muscles! Jesse! Patrick's dead. Patrick's dead. Gotta find a way out. Where'd that dog go? Fine. Hey, John! Steve's starting to get quiet. John? John! John! Wake up! John, stay with me! Stay with me! You hear me? You're tougher than me. Come on, you don't. Ah. Stay with me. Stay with me, man. Stay with me. I'm not gonna let you die. I'm not gonna let you die out here. You're stronger than any of the rest of our group, and you're not going down.
What happened? I don't know.
Patrick, he's dead. You got an alien off of me. And then you saved my life, man. I'm gonna let that go. I lost my guns. I lost my equipment. I'll take it for now, but I'm giving it back to you when I'm done, when you're better.
I'm gonna die, Sam.
You're not going to die. Stop talking like that!
I'm gonna die.
No. You're gonna live. We're all gonna live through this. Luke!
Look at me. Find everyone and get the hell out of here.
Of course.
Leave me here.
I can't leave you to die. Not like this.
I can't breathe. There's no way in hell I'm gonna walk.
I'll drag you out of here if I have to. I'll kill you on my back!
You let the world know what we did here, do you understand?
That's why I've been recording it all. Don't do this. Don't. Stay with me. Stay with me. You hear me? John, stay with me. I can't do this alone. I can't be alone again.
You're not alone, buddy.
John. John, no! CPR. What the hell am I doing? I don't know CPR. John, no. No. John. No. John. Not again. Okay. Chris. Cade, James, Andrew, Turner, Patrick, now John. Where the hell are you, Daniel? I only hope you're finding a better time than I am. Because I am just a curse. No. Sorry, buddy. I hate to do this to you. I'm gonna take your ammo. Yeah, you win. Ammo. Alright. Canteen. Closing. I don't have much time. Come on, Sam. Think. Think. Do you have anything else? No. Sorry, pal. Best I can do for you. Be in peace, John. Rest in peace. You alien bastards! I'll kill you all.
kill you all! I don't know how much I've got footage-wise, but update. Patrick's dead, Don is dead. I don't know about the others. Still trying to find them. I can't stay here. I'm going.
I hear them. Planes. Everywhere.
We'll find a way up.
I can't believe it. Again. We're about to leave. Across this thing.
I want to get my feet wet, now I gotta do trench foot. Well, I mean, I have to do the steps to avoid that.
There used to be a way across this. Over there.
Hunting me. I'm the hunted.
See how good my mountain climbing skills are. Excuse me. The trick isn't getting up, it's getting back down. Boy, a lot of shooting going on up there. A lot of fighters.
Sun's gone. We were hit. We were hit. And I tried. It hit Patrick. And then it came at me. I would have been dead if I hadn't moved to John.
was literally died. He grabbed the alien, tackled him, and started struggling. I shot him with my 22. Last bullet. That hero moment. You don't think about. I'm gonna go deep into those trees over there. He got shot, handed me his gun, and told me to keep recording. Which is funny because I didn't expect him to ever say anything like that to me. I don't know about the others, we're scattered. The vehicles were completely obliterated. Now it's just me, on my own again. Honestly, I don't know how much longer I'm gonna make it. I'll record when I'm safe again. But right now, I'm alive. This is Sam Russell, human survivor. An unknown war. Signing out.
Too late. Hello, everybody. Tim Russell here. Day 369. This place is familiar, isn't it? I was here with Cade. Not Cade. Thornton. Daniel Thornton. He popped out right of those trees. Old campground. Changed a little since I was last here. But my lucky hat. Still got it. Don't have much in the way of camp. Don't have much in the way of anything now. I'm on my own now. Waiting to die. But I'm heading home first. Sorry, the sunlight. That's not good. Apologize about that. Checking footage. I'm missing a few things. I thought that I was hitting record and I wasn't on my tech cam. Missed some footage. There were a couple of raids that I recorded that apparently I did not record. It goes to show when you can't immediately review your footage until you find somewhere with some power and a way of connecting it. Which is a big shame. So I lost some footage. So if there's stuff missing, I can't help there. Yeah, I like the stash. I decided to grow it. Wow. So I guess I should tell you about those 200 days where I wasn't recording. And I told you a little bit, but I quit. I waited for a while after the explosion, waited to die of radiation sickness, because I thought it was one of ours. It wasn't a nuke. Not in the traditional sense of what we would think of as a nuke like ours, where we fire atomic, nuclear, all that stuff. There's some kind of alien weapon that apparently produces no radiation that can kill us. But if they're trying to preserve this planet for whatever use they want, makes sense. Why would you want to use radiation all over the place? Make it where life can't live. That wouldn't make any sense. So apparently I wasn't poisoned. I figured that out after a while when my hair didn't fall out and I didn't get all sick and die. So I wandered on. Didn't even bother with the camera. Almost forgot I had it. There was just no point anymore. Wrote a little bit in my journal. Went to a refugee camp. Lived there for a little while. Got attacked. Of course, military units moved in. We became a target. Got hit. Ran off into the woods. Now I'm going to tell you the toughest part. The toughest part of this whole darn thing. At the refugee camp. Much in the way of armaments. I have my knife. I have my not my gun. Sean's gun. Sorry, I'm just a little nerve wracking here. Refugee like I was. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Brunette. Long hair. Can a little bit past her shoulders. Long, straight, and flowing. Gorgeous. Decent build. Kind of tall for a girl. But I don't mind. Funny. Caring. That was funny. A girl like that every day, especially in the middle of a war. I fell in love. I almost considered turning back on the camera and stuff, recording again. So everyone could see. But just didn't feel motivated enough. I loved her. She loved me. A few months we spent together. It was wonderful. She was tough too. She knew how to handle a gun. I mean, she had an M4. She was one of the people, one of the scout leaders. She was in the our command center of that bunk, talking with some of the military guys. and that building blew up. Oh my god. I nearly just decided to sit there. And my fight or flight attitude dragged me away. I've been a depressed mess ever since. Wandered around again, aimlessly, not caring. Until, one day, I ran into the Resistance. The Missourian Citizens Resistance. Troops all around. Oh, I do have a radio in my bag. Why don't we hear what they have to say? As soon as they get in tuned, I will restart recording again. Hey, I got a signal. Let's listen.
Very good. The embedded forces were defeated in that engagement. Unfortunately, world leaders from across the globe have stated that supplies and resources are running low.
Resources running
no
low.
One is
yeah.
Sure how much mm-hmm. longer we can
Wonderful.
Hold down against the invaders. More news is just came in from Alaska. A squadron of Russian MiGs just saved an army convoy heading south near Anchorage. At least, there is some
bugs.
Good news today.
A lot of bugs.
Now, we turn back to music for our fighting men and women. God bless you all.
I keep playing music. I just don't stop. Anything to boost morale these days. Well, I'm going to be getting a good night's sleep. And I be heading out. Onwards again. Going home. Going home. I never thought this day would come. I didn't think there'd be a body. But if you just recognize that background, I'm sure you realize where I am. Yes. I'm home. I have returned. My escape route. My sleeping bag was right there. I don't think I can make it any longer. I'm through. I'm done. Every time I've gotten beef with people, I die. No matter what I do. I'm done. Done. How far can I push myself? I've pushed myself for so long, for so hard. I figured this was a good place to die. I actually go back home. Like, literally home. Like, back to my old house. Basically, a year ago. Interviewed Chris right there. Guess that's okay, but he's running that way. How do you remember this? Nothing changes. Nothing changes. Hero. Too late. It's too early. I don't hear that no more. Well, I'll make camp here. Just want to let you know, you guys know that I'm home. And I'm come here to die. Hello everybody, just listening to some music on the radio. Battery's got a little life left in it. There's an air battle going on. I can't exactly see it too well due to the clouds, but I can hear it. I'm sure you can too right now. It's quite a battle. Oh, by the way, dang, 374. I did go back to my house. Still there. Been looted. Pretty well smashed. There's some items still in there, it's kind of nice. But I think I'd rather die here. Just listen to that. Wonderful music. Playing right here. Above. Destruction. The end of humanity. It's over. Question is, do I take the bullet? Go out, maybe suicide by avatars? Or do I just simply starve? Now we have my rations for 2 days. Suit here. Set it up. There we go. We'll just listen to music and listen to the battle. There's one. Saw that. Got hard to see an aerial dog. You know, we always see it in the movies. We can see exactly what's going on here. It's just spread out. You can see how spread out it is. Our fighters do give them a bit of a run for their money. It's kind of nice. Flying to that cloud. End of the war. We lost. Quiet. Why am I saying quiet? Let's listen to this. It's the President of the United States. He's about to give a speech. Apparently, it's something very, very, very important.
My fellow Americans. My fellow humans. We have been at war with the invaders for over a year now. The destruction they have caused has been high. Over 2 billion are dead. Our resources are almost depleted.
That's inspiring.
But we are still here, we are still fighting. I'm asking you all now to stand together. Anyone with a weapon, anyone who can fight, Let's take the fight to them one last time. Together, all the nations of the world will strike as one. And as chance would have it, the day we strike is the day part of another war ended. VE Day. At noon Eastern Standard Time, we strike. One last time. I know that many will die and that chance of winning is slim. But I would rather die standing and fighting than hiding in a hole somewhere waiting to die. Let's make sure that taking this planet cost them dearly. And that they will never forget the name...
Yes.
Earth!
Yes. There we go. You just heard it. I know what that means. Everywhere in the world, we're going to strike at the exact same time. I'm going to listen for the battle. I'm going to strap on my TAC cam. So it should be tomorrow. That'll be day 375. I'm going to strap on my TAC cam. Go grab my gun and my knife. That's when you'll see me next. So next tape to watch will be on the TAC cam. I'm gonna join the battle. There's at least one unit not too far away from here. I've been kind of trying to avoid it, but there's also been some alien units I've also been trying to avoid in the town. So, yeah, there's gonna be a battle right here, and I'm gonna join them. Alright, he's right. It is the end. We're gonna die. But I'll be damned if I sit here and just die. I guess that was a more inspiring speech than I thought it would be. Let's end it. So, gonna end it here, now. So in case this camera, this footage, never seen again, I'm going into battle to end this war. It's gonna end one way or another, us or them. But I think it's gonna be them. So, this is Sammy Russell, human survivor of an unknown war, signing out.
This is it, gentlemen. Pistol, my knife, all I'm armed with. John's pistol and my knife. And the attack's already begun, you can hear it. I can't see any fighters, they just flew over. Whole bunch of them. I only hope you can hear my voice. You do have to speak loudly for it to hear. It's unfortunate because I was checking some of that footage and you could hardly hear what we were saying. Well, I will fulfill the orders. Humanity's last stand. Make sure they never forget the name Earth. It's time to go. Let's go for it. Kate!
Wrong. Although that name is familiar from the implant of memories, I think he used to inhabit this form. Oh, you going to attack me with your stick, primitive?
Oh, you're an avatar.
Yeah, I suppose that's what you call it. Yes, I need this ugly form to infiltrate your meaningless primitive society. That's right, we are the future. So prepare to die.
Tired of running. I take him.
I'm trained in martial arts by my people.
Should have picked a better body to be in. Oh.
I don't believe it. The war. It's day 376. I just heard on the radio last night. It was late, so I didn't turn the camera on, but I wanted to turn it on as soon as I thought of it. There's been just so much going through my mind. I'm heading home right now. The war. The war is over. The invaders just pulled out.
What a destruction.
No. As I was saying. So supposedly the story is, there was an alliance out there, another extraterrestrial alliance out there that was fighting them. At the same time they were fighting us, they're trying to get our resources. We beat them economically. We cost them too much. A year-long war with us costing them lives and lives, and this last push we just gave yesterday, like everyone in the world attacked them at once. It was just everywhere on the planet they would see attacks, 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 attacks. It just, it cost them so much in the way of resources. Just so much. That it just cost them too much. So they left. We saw a message from, the government said they got a message from some of the people that were against the war, like defectors inside their own, almost defectors inside their own military, and said that the aliens were leaving and they weren't coming back here, at least for a long, long time, until the situation with this other alien race was resolved. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to collect all my thoughts. Yes, but it's over. The war's over. We won. I don't even know how to feel right now. We won. I don't even know what to do myself now. I haven't seen an invader ship or heard any combat, nothing. They just pulled out. Massive review.
So I've been just trying to collect my thoughts. Vehicles driving by. Just, I don't know how to feel right now. I'm still gonna keep my weapons. You know, it's reconstruction time. I'm gonna be helping them with that. But that is not for me to record with this camera. I'm gonna make sure it gets back before something might accidentally happen to me. Not the war is over, so I'm looking for a military unit now. I'm gonna hand it to them, all the footage. I'm gonna talk with, you know, one of the officers in charge. I'm gonna make sure that this gets to the archives so they can just archive it all. I have every scrap of footage I owned. So this is gonna be one of the last times I film with this camera. I'm walking home now. This street. I'm almost home. I'm gonna find a military unit and then hand it to them, and then it's over. It's over. We won! I don't know what to do with this. Days. Samuel Russell. Survivor. Winner. The human race won. I can't express how much. I'm numb. I don't even know how to take this. I thought we were dead. I thought I was dead. Well, I'll talk to you all one last time after I get this whole thing sorted out with the camera. I'll record one final message for you all. I will see you then. This is Sammy Russell. I survived this war. No. Hold it. Okay, it's recording. Okay. You good?
All right.
Yeah, hit the red button when it's done, and then just take it to the cap, and then thank you. Right. Thank you for this, Corporal.
No problem.
Corporal Danson here. He's recording this for me. Well, day 378. End of the road. Recording day one. Still remember that. All that time ago. It's been fun. I've handed over all the video footage, all the archives. If you're watching this, you should watch my life story. I thank you for watching it, and maybe you'll understand a little more of the personal level of the war with people that fought, lived, and died in it. I don't have much to say, but I still remember when I recorded in my house saying, "Hey, Sam Russell, this is recording my new camera." I'm heading home. I'm going to try to help the reconstruction of my town, help out a little bit. There's a lot of rebuilding ahead, and then after that, may spend a few years doing that. Then I'm going and looking. I'm looking for Thompson. I'm looking for Luke. I'm looking for Jesse. I'm looking for Jimmy. And I'm looking for Mike. And I'm gonna find them and find out what happened to them. So here's to you, Chris, Cade, James, Patrick, John, Turner, you will be remembered because of what I did recording that. So one last time, ladies and gentlemen, this is Samuel Russell, human survivor of an unknown war, signing out.
Let's go! Left hand!